In this puzzle, my friend gave me 1,000 peanuts, out of which I took 230 peanuts, and I gave the remaining peanuts to three brothers, Tinku, Rinku, and Jojo, and told them to distribute the nuts in proportion to their ages, which together amounted to 17 and a half years. As often as Tinku took 4, Rinku took 3, and as often as Tinku took 6, Jojo took 7. We have to find out their respective ages and their nuts share. So total peanuts are 1,000, out of which I took 230. So remaining peanuts are 770. And I gave the remaining peanuts to the three brothers. As often as Tinku took 4, suppose T is Tinku and he took 4. Rinku took 3, R is Rinku and he took 3. As often as Tinku took 6 and Jojo took 7. By this we have to find out the collective ratio T is to R is to J. We can equate them by multiplying with 3 to this ratio and 2 to this ratio. We get 12 is to 9 and 12 is to 14. T is to R and T is to J. By this we get T is to R is to J, 12 is to 9 is to 14. So this is the ratio of their ages in which the remaining peanuts are to be divided. So first of all, we will find out the share of Tinku. To calculate share of Tinku, we will divide the Tinku's share by the sum of their total ratio, that is 35, multiplied with the total remaining share, 770. We will cancel it out, 22. 12 into 22, we get 264 peanuts. Similarly, Rinku's ratio will be 9 multiplied with 22. We get 198. And in this way, Jojo's share will be 14 multiplied with 22. We get 308 peanuts. In this way, we get the share of each brother. Also, we have to find out their ages, whose ratio is 12 is to 9 is to 14, and their sum is 35, which is exactly double of the sum of their ages given in the question, 17 and a half. So we have to divide these ages by 2. So Tinku's age will be 6 and Rinku's age will be 4.5 and Jojo's ratio age will be 7. So we have found their ages. In this way, the puzzle is solved.